Okay, Sean, today we're gonna play with the peekaboo mirror. Okay, let's see what happens when you touch the chains. Push them aside. Push them. Here, look. Swipe. Yay! Push the chains this way. What do you say? Peekaboo. What do you see in there?
Me.
Yeah.
I see.
And you see all the lights around the outside when you touch it? Swipe it again.
There you are.
How do these chains feel?
Bumpy,
right? You could feel them like this, right? Peekaboo. You like those chains? Those are bead chains hanging down. The peekaboo mirror has the sensitivity switch here, so you can adjust the sensitivity of the chains when you're swiping. Over here is our switches for providing light, music, and vibration. They're all on in the on position. If you don't want vibration, you can shut it down. Or if you just want music, you can leave on the music switch and turn off the lights as well. And then you only get the music when you swipe. The lights and the vibration are shut off.